We're making a ton of snow right now. Mother Nature finally cooperated for us and gave us some cold temperatures for two nights. And so we've continued to make snow starting Sunday nights. It's our busy time of the year here at Seven Oaks. And so we're just trying to get 100% open for our skiing and snowboarding and our snow tubing before we get closer to Christmas break. It's a busy time of year for us. So we're pushing it as hard as we can to get as much open just as fast as we can. It's unreal. You know, we did a lot of improvements over the summer to our snowmaking system. And so what we can put down in a short amount of time is just unreal. And truly what you're seeing right now is about 90% of the snow that you're seeing today has been made since 4 o'clock Monday morning. So we're running 18 snow machines right now. Each snow machine is converting about 80 to 100 gallons of water a minute into snow, as long as we have cold temperatures. When the temperature starts to rise, we just can't put as much snow out just because we can't freeze, or that water amount of water can't freeze and fall as good snow. It's a very fine mist that we're throwing up into the air and freezing and landing as snow. We started making snow right before Thanksgiving. We were able to get enough snow down to get a couple runs open. We had some good turnouts with people coming out, and then all of a sudden last week we had 4 days of 60. So we were pretty thin going into this past weekend. So to see these temperatures are great, because looking forward to next weekend again, or next week, it looks like we have 60s and maybe even a day of 70. So really comes into play when we see warm temperatures to have a north-facing slope. So we don't melt as fast, and as long as we freeze at night, we can last a long time. But we're really trying to go deep on all the ski and snowboard runs right now, knowing that next week does not look like winter. We should be open on Wednesday and Thursday nights this time of year. With snowmaking weather, we're not going to shut down to open up. We're going to keep making snow so we can go into Christmas break at 100%. We're going to open this weekend with an 8 to 12 inch base on 100% of our runs is the goal. But as you can see, there's a lot of pushing that has to happen with the groomers. It'll take us all of tonight and all of Thursday night just to push out to see what we even have. The windows of snowmaking have gotten so short and sporadic that you have to take advantage of those short windows of snowmaking. Once the snow is down, we can go through a lot of warm days. We can go through some rainy periods, some warm. We've invested heavily in our snowmaking system to make sure that you get those little windows of cold temperatures, and we're gonna make a ton of snow. With that forecast that I saw with warm weather for next week, I've made a decision. I've got to be loyal to our season passers. I got to be deep on the ski side before I move over to snow tubing. And we've achieved that. So tonight, the guys will start moving all of our snow machines over to snow tubing. So the next window of cold air that we get, which could be Friday night and Saturday night, we'll start blowing snow at snow tubing. It's not cheap, no. There's a lot of energy, a lot of labor that goes into it, but it's worth it. I mean, when you open and you see the number of families, kids and adults that are coming through with the smiles on their face, just to get out and do something fun like this, it's awesome.